This is not a drill, you guys. The tea haul videos are back. Hi guys, my name is Magali and welcome to my channel. I make regular videos on beauty, fashion, travel and lifestyle. In the month of December, I'm posting 2 videos a week on this channel and I'm also vlogging every day until Christmas on my vlog channel. So if you enjoy this type of content, then please consider pressing the red button below this video and subscribing to my channel so that you never miss when I have a new video out. If you're a regular viewer who has watched my vlogs or you've been subscribed to this channel for a couple of years, like an OG subscriber, you'd probably know that I'm a huge fan of tea. I pretty much live on it and I drink so much of tea throughout my entire day. Most of the time I'm having chai, which I know chai means tea, you guys, like I'm not stupid. But when I say chai, I'm talking about like how we Indians like to have tea. So we usually have black tea with milk and sugar, and that's what I regard as chai. But I also enjoy tasting like different herbal blends, fruity teas. Back in the day, I also used to do tea haul videos on this channel, but I haven't done one in almost 3 years, I think. And I used to order teas, usually from abroad, all different ones, which we don't get here, and just try them out and talk about them to you guys. So I decided to bring the tea hauls back because TYPHOO just released some really cool herbal teas in India now, and that just made me so happy and so excited. You know, we can get good chai here, and since the last few years, we can get good green tea also here. If you really look, you could get peppermint tea and chamomile tea because I've bought that in the past from Indian brands. But if you wanted anything more than that, if you wanted like some nice herbal blends or something, you just couldn't find that in an Indian brand. You had to buy something imported. So I'm so happy that now TYPHOO has brought this to India, like genuinely. I recently attended a blogger meet where they gave us like this box of the new herbal teas. This isn't a sponsored video, in case you guys are wondering. I just really, really love these teas and I'm really excited. That's why I'm making this video, to share the tea love with you guys. And please stick around till the end because I'm also having a little giveaway to share the tea love a little bit further and to have you try these new teas. So recently in my house, we've been drinking mostly TYPHOO tea only, even our regular chai. The one that we prefer is this TYPHOO's classic Assam tea. I recently bought a lot of them from Amazon. I bought 10 boxes at one time. It's kind of mild, but this is what we enjoy. And since we have a lot of chai in a day, I wanted a milder blend. I didn't want something that's too strong. We really, really like this one. Though I'm not really going to be talking about this in the video, just giving you guys the background of my love for TYPHOO. They are a really old British brand. I think around a century old or something. But since sometime now, they have been owned by an Indian company. So in that way, they are like an Indian brand. So the teas that we're going to be talking about today are actually all available in this Treasures Assorted Tea Box selection of organic herbal teas. So there are 4 different teas in here, which are part of like their newly released collection. You can also get them individually. Before I got this box, I had already purchased one of these 4 new teas. They are Cleansing Organic Root Remedy. That's actually the one that I'm drinking in this video also. Now I quickly have to explain to you guys that these aren't teas in the traditional sense, but they are teas in the broader sense. Now we use the word tea kind of loosely. Any leaf or any fruit boiled in water, that gets called a tea. But if I use the word tea to only talk about like stuff that has tea leaves in it, there are generally 3 types of teas: black tea, green tea and white tea. Now these don't have any teas in them. They're actually just a blend of different ingredients that you infuse like a tea. And generally you don't drink this with milk, you just drink it how I'm drinking it. So you can sweeten these if you want with sugar, honey, jaggery, stevia, stuff like that. That's good stuff. So the 4 new teas that they have launched are the Organic Nighttime Tea, the Organic Peppermint Tea, Organic Slim Tea and Organic Root Remedy. All of these teas are actually fully organic, which is again something really cool that there are more organic products emerging in India. And they told us that even their green teas are very soon going to be 100% organic. I'm not much of a green tea drinker, but in case you are, I thought I would give that a little mention. So this is what the box looks like inside. It's a really cool box if you just want to gift it to someone or you just want to buy it for yourself. It just looks really nice. You can even keep it at home, and when you have a guest over, you can ask them which tea they would like to drink and then, like, you know, show them this box so they can pick it out themselves. So this box has 15 tea bags of each of the 4 tea blends, and they're all individually packed. Even if you buy this kind of a box, each bag is individually packed, which keeps your tea fresher for longer. Also, when you open this box, you can smell all of the fragrance of the ingredients in these teas, and it smells amazing. The peppermint is a little bit the strongest one here, but overall this box smells really, really nice. So let me talk about the teas one by one. The first one I'm going to talk about is the cleansing root remedy, because this happens to be my personal favorite and the one I've been drinking non-stop for the last few days. All of the 4 blends are also caffeine free. Caffeine makes me a little bit anxious and it keeps me up at night like most people. You can also have these just before going to bed and they aren't going to disrupt your sleep cycle in any way. The root remedy blend has got ginseng, ginger, cinnamon and turmeric. Just these 4 ingredients. It has a very spicy flavor. I'm not really familiar with the flavor of ginseng, but ginger, cinnamon and turmeric all have a sort of heat and spiciness to it in a way. And this is supposed to be good for your digestive tract and everything. And also cinnamon and turmeric, dalcini and haldi are both really good immunity boosters as well. So if you're someone who sometimes gets cold and cough, like everybody gets a cold and cough, I don't know why I said if you're someone, and you want to avoid that, I think drinking this regularly can be of benefit to you. Next tea that I have is the refreshing organic peppermint. As the name suggests, this has just peppermint in it. Even the ingredient says pure peppermint, so there's nothing else. And peppermint is something that's really good, again, for upset stomach in my knowledge. So I used to always have this when I was having digestive issues, or I used to always enjoy having peppermint tea also when I was on my period, because it's supposed to be something that really soothes your stomach and everything. This is supposed to be an uplifting brew, and they say it can be had during any time of the day, and it makes a particularly refreshing chill drink during summer. I've never tried it chilled. I always tend to have it a little bit hot. Peppermint is used in a lot of Christmas sweets like candy canes and stuff. If you brew this, it really makes your kitchen smell amazing and smell really sweet. Although the tea is not sweet on its own, but you know, in candy canes, so my brain always associates peppermint with sweetness, and it's a really, really good aroma. The next tea that I have is the detoxing organic slim tea. So this tea is just supposed to contain ingredients that will sort of help you with detox and weight loss. So it brings your metabolism up and stuff like that. You guys have to know that just drinking a tea is not going to help you lose weight. It needs to be part of a holistic lifestyle that includes diet changes, exercise and all of that. This is not like some magic slim tea, the shady kind of stuff that people promote on Instagram, but it has like proven ingredients that are good for your body. This has fennel, which is what we call sauve. It's got senna, which I think is some type of root. I'm not really sure what senna is. It's got psyllium husk, which is called sati zabgol. I actually have psyllium husk most evenings. It's supposed to be a really healthy fiber. So it also has lemongrass, which I love the fragrance of lemongrass. Licorice, which is not my favorite, but it's okay. It's low down in the ingredient list, and it also has cinnamon in it. So this is a blend of quite a lot of different teas that are supposed to aid you with like weight loss and staying trim and stuff. And the final tea that I have is the relaxing organic nighttime tea that has chamomile, spearmint, nettle, fennel, sauve again, rose and lemongrass. Chamomile actually has a lot of health benefits. It's also something that soothes your stomach, and if you get period cramps, it's supposed to be something that really aids you with cramps. Plus it's just naturally a very calming tea, and it's always suggested to have chamomile if you're feeling upset or anxious. Again, it's not like an automatic fix for a bad mood. Just having it is supposed to make you feel a lot better. Sadly, I just don't like the taste of chamomile. I don't know why. It's a really nice tea. It's just like, I don't like it. I stopped drinking my chamomile tea. I have some still in the kitchen, but I don't have it. I actually can bear this tea a little bit more because it's not a pure chamomile blend. It actually has a lot of these other things like spearmint, fennel, rose, lemongrass, which I like. They tone down the flavor of chamomile because I don't like the flavor too much, and this is supposed to be a tea that you have especially while going to bed at night, and it just sort of like calms you down, relaxes you, and puts you in the mood to sleep. Just gets you in a nice, healthy, happy headspace. So that was it for my little review of TYPHOO's new organic herbal teas. They said that they are releasing even more teas in India really soon, but for now I'm really impressed with these new releases. They also have a bunch of different green tea blends out. So they've got like just green tea, they've got green tea with lemongrass and stuff like that. If you guys like green tea, you should definitely check those out. Root Remedy is definitely my favorite. I've got 2 boxes of it, and this is just such a pleasant tasting tea that I actually enjoy, because sometimes these herbal blends, they don't taste the best. You drink them because you know that they're good for health and they make you feel nice, but they don't taste yummy. This Root Remedy, I actually love the taste of it, and this is something that I can drink continuously because like I enjoy drinking it. So I'm having like 1 or 2 cups of it every single day without fail, instead of having my regular chai. I think this is definitely much more of a holistic blend that's good for you. Not that regular black tea is bad for you, but it doesn't really have health benefits. These teas have ingredients that are beneficial to your health and well-being, and I've really enjoyed drinking them. Have you guys tasted any of these new blends? And if you have, I'd love to know your take on it. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Do you have any favorites yet? Do leave a comment below and get back to me, because I'm really curious. Now, I promised you guys a giveaway in the spirit of the festive season and everything, so here it is. I'm also going to leave the details of this giveaway in the description bar below this video. This is open for India only, and one person is going to get like a new box of this, which has like all the 4 different tea blends, so you can try it out. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel here on YouTube and follow me on Instagram. I'm at Magali_C, and then you need to leave a comment on this video letting me know what your favorite type of beverage is. Like, do you have a favorite tea brand, a favorite type of tea? Just leave a comment and let me know. Even if you don't drink tea and are a coffee drinker but are interested in trying out this blend, just leave that in a comment below, and also leave your Instagram handle. And if you would like an additional entry, you don't have to do this. That first entry qualifies you to enter this giveaway, but if you'd like an additional entry, you can go and subscribe to my second channel on YouTube, my vlog channel, which is called Magali Vlogs. And if you do, leave another comment that you have subscribed to my second channel. If you leave it as a reply to your first comment, that would be ideal. But if not, don't worry, it'll all be fine. So only subscribe to the channel if you think you'd enjoy the content, I guess. And yeah, this giveaway will run for 1 week, and I'll pick 1 random winner. Which I'll announce in the description box of this video, and I will ship off your box to you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.